jolly, Sprinkles! I hear Mr. Jolly sent you quite a big order for our party tonight. I can't wait to see how things are going so far. Oh, and I see you have some extra elves who are helping you today. How fa-la-la fantastic! Now, let's see. Oh my! Did you put gold tinsel from the Christmas tree onto the cookies? What happened to the icing and gold sprinkles I left for you? That's very creative, Sprinkles. But our party guests can't eat cookies with tinsel on them. Mr. Jolly wants these cookies to shine bright, but with the gold sprinkles that our guests can eat. We want them to be yummy in their tummies. So let's look back at the recipe for Shine Bright Bell cookies and see where things went wrong. Mix the dough. Check. Cut and bake the cookies. Check. Oh, and spread icing and make the bells shine bright with gold sprinkles. Sprinkles, I don't see any gold tinsel anywhere on this recipe. I think I know what happened, and I have a story that can help fix this problem. Elves, get ready to hear a story from the Bible by clicking on your listening ears. Click,
click, click.
And don't forget to put on your special eyes.
Zoop,
zoop. Holly jolly, now you're ready. God sent an angel named Gabriel to visit Mary. Mary had never seen an angel before, so she was scared. Can everyone listening make a scared face? The angel told Mary that she did not need to be afraid. He told her that God loved her and he had a very special task for her. The angel told her that she was going to have a very special baby. The baby was God's son. His name was Jesus. Helper elves, let me see you rock a baby and say, Baby Jesus.
Baby Jesus.
That's it. Now Mary said, but how can this happen? The angel Gabriel told her, God can do anything. God sent baby Jesus to the world so that he could be our Savior. That's something only God can do. Mary got ready and hurried to her cousin Elizabeth's house. When Mary greeted her, the baby in Elizabeth's tummy jumped for joy. Elizabeth told Mary, God has blessed you, and blessed is the child you will have. Elves, I want you to know the same thing that Mary and Elizabeth knew, that God can do anything. Let me hear your holly jolliest voices say this after me. God
can do
anything. You got it. Mary was scared and unsure how she was going to have God's special son, Jesus. But God did what seemed impossible because he can do anything. Sprinkles, I know you were scared that the cookies wouldn't be bright enough with gold sprinkles, and you were worried you wouldn't get all 100 cookies ready before the big party. But I want you to remember that God can do anything. He has already given you the helpers and the ingredients you need for the big order. I can't wait to see the cookies shine bright at the party tonight. With God helping you, I know you and your helper elves will do a dandy job. Snickerdoodles!